Hi, I'm Dr. Richard Honaker. Let's talk about cough. Your kids cough, and that can be a bad thing or a good thing. So how do you know when it's a bad cough, when it's a signal of something going on worse than you'd expect? Well, first of all, if the kid is short of breath, obviously that's a problem. If they're wheezing, you know, with that sort of raspy breathing, that's another problem type cough. If they have a high fever, that could indicate pneumonia. Really important is what we call retractions and the use of accessory muscles. If a kid is having trouble moving air, he's going to get retractions, which means when you take his shirt or her shirt off and you look at the breathing, when they inspire and when the inspiration occurs, you'll see the ribs. That's retractions. That means the kid is working really hard to get the air in. And using the accessory muscles, the neck muscles and the stomach muscles, if your kid is having to use those muscles to make the air go in and out, he or she is really struggling, and that's a time to see a doctor. Also, if the kid looks dusky or color isn't good or getting progressively worse and more short of breath, if there's any question, get in to see your doctor. They may need an exam and maybe even a chest x-ray.